A 0.35 kg piece of putty is dropped from a height of 2.5 meter above a floor surface. When it hits the surface, the putty comes to rest in 0.3 seconds. What is the average force exerted on the putty by the surface? The kinematic equation V square minus V naught square is equal to 2as. The final velocity of the putty is 0 because comes to rest. So V is equal to 0. Acceleration A is equal to minus g, where negative sign taken as the gravitational force towards the earth, and height s is equal to h. V square minus V naught square is equal to 2as. 0 minus V naught square is equal to 2 into minus g into h. V naught is equal to root over 2gh. The average force exerted on the putty by the surface is F is equal to dp by dt. F is equal to d of mv naught by dt. F is equal to m into root over 2gh by t. Substitute the values. Putty mass m is equal to 0.35 kg. Height h is equal to 2.5 meter. And time t is equal to 0.3 second. F is equal to m into root over 2gh by t. F is equal to 0.35 kg into root 2 into 9.81 meter per second into 2.5 meter by 0.3 second. F is equal to 8.17 newton. Therefore, the average force exerted on the putty by the surface is F is equal to 8.17 newton.